attempt here doesn't get through. Belak goes at the Bruins, and it's Stastny and Chara right there to knock him. And a pretty good clock check by Belak. They let that go. And Chara takes Belak to the boards again. And Watson, the official, they're letting it go. It goes off the top. And I think that went across the line. I'm not sure what happened to Thomas here, Andy, but somehow he lost his focus and the puck went off his stick. It went across the line, and now Chara and Belak aren't going to let this die, and now everybody's going to grab a partner. And all 20,000 here at the Air Canada Center on their feet. What a shift for Belak. I mean, it's exactly what he's out there to do for the Maple Leafs.
It was a titanic battle going on one-on-one between Chara and Belak this entire shift. When they both collided and fell to the ice, it was because Belak was trying to get closer to the Bruin goal. But puck possession in the offensive zone is what leads to this goal by the Toronto Maple Leafs. And when you look at the goal itself, it was Tim Thomas that was just trying to field the puck with his goal stick. Here's all that contact in front of the net between Chara and Belak. Belak comes back with a cross check. There were still no penalties being called. They allowed the players to play here on this shift. And as Toronto puts this puck back towards the net, Thomas tries to play it with his goal stick turned out. He turns it outward, and it goes off the heel of his stick, and it trickles inside that far post. All he wanted to do was corral the puck. And because he was already moving to his knees, he didn't want to just shove the puck back out in front of the net.